We're trying to get ready to get my buddy's car worked on, but before I can do that, I gotta get this RX7 running. And I sort of left you in the last video because we just basically stopped. I might have to pull this up and access the fuel pump to take a look and see if what voltage we're getting. And then I can see if we're losing voltage here and the battery. Now what I might do is I might move this forward so I can run jumper cables to the Infinity. This poor thing needs some love, man. I just need to get it moving so I can park it where the Infinity is and actually be able to access my shop. I just need to also get rid of those two vehicles. Story of my life. Well, it looks like the rodents have had some party times in here. So the only way to get the fuel pump to work is to basically plug into here and go straight to the battery, which we can do. The only other challenge is that the ignition periodically kicks on and kicks off when you try to start it. But let's see if we can jump this cable, get the fuel pump running, and then start it up, see what happens. I think it's better than a little bit of soggy wetness in the morning. So, okay, we are in the right one. So we're gonna go ahead. You see how we're on 8.5 volts. We're just gonna go right to positive. Oh, you hear that? That's fully dialed here. So now we're gonna, you hear that clicking? Make sure I'm not in gear or I'll hit this. The key to sketchy things is you don't need power. You don't have to worry about things like resistance factors, like fuses or fail points. When you bypass a whole system like this, you just jump straight to the battery. You don't have to worry about anything. You can literally say you worry too much and the car will run. So yes, the RX7 does need help. Why does it need help? Well, obviously as much as I'm joking about running direct power to your fuel pump like that, nothing bad can happen from that. We need to find out why the voltage is so low, which I gotta be honest, I'm not looking forward to. Yes, I am bringing this car back. Yes, I am bringing the truck back. But this is not in the very near future because it needs a lot of work. And I'm probably gonna tackle that at the same time as another project after I finish the Dodge. Anyways, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you wanna see this sooner, just hammer them keys. Because that's the only way I'm gonna get to it sooner is if you guys give me the motivation. Let me just shut that off so it doesn't burn down. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Southdown Garage. If you like this video, hit that like button and we will see you next time on another episode of Southdown Garage. Bye for now.